Hey everyone, my name is Kanchan and welcome to DIY Kanchan. In this video, I'll be making plate holder or a book holder. So I wanted a holder for the plates I've made in my previous video, and I was checking in the internet, the prices were a bit high, so I thought why not to make it myself. If you're new to my channel, do subscribe my channel, hit the ring bell for the future notifications. So let's get started. Now to make this stand, you can take a copy because we need a cover or a diary or any cardboard. I'll be using this diary for this project. Once the holder base is ready, I'm going to check the stand by placing the plate on it. Now take a piece of paper and mark the shape of a holder. You need four of them. Just cut it and stick it both sides with any glue, like so. It will give extra strength to our stand, and now check whether it goes in. Yeah, so finally it's done, and then I'm going to use hot glue gun to make it even more stronger. And then I'm going to spray paint it. So this is how it's going to look, and you can keep your books on it, you can keep your plates on it. I hope you liked today's video, and for more such interesting videos, don't forget to subscribe our channel and do check my other videos as well. Till then, take care and thanks for watching. Bye bye.